Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show and tell you how to add Tigmail in Instagram. Please subscribe to the channel, put likes, write comments, watch this video to the end. Let's get started. To do that, we need to go to Instagram. Then we open our page with you. And in order for us to add a tab to be able to send people Gmail and write us a message. To do that, we need to click on the three bars in the top right corner. Settings and privacy. Scroll down. Find the tab labeled account type and tools. Click here to switch to a free professional account. Click continue, continue, continue again. Click here done. Set personal blog. Click on creator. Click on next. Close everything here. After that, our account becomes a professional account, and in order for us to add mail, we have to click Edit Profile. Here, we scroll down to the bottom. There are contact options. You click here, and where it says Business Email, you have to write your email, and then click Save. Your email is saved. Well, to display it on the page, you need to click on Profile Display. Then here we need. If this checkbox is unchecked, there is no email. If we add it, the email appears. We click Done. And once again done. Now when we exit, we have a new tab here. Edit Profile, Share Profile, and Email. Now the person will click on it, and they will see our email, and they can send us a message. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Give us a like. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.